week on Cheetah Chase, we are continuing to put fiberglass in the air. So far on the Cheetah Chase project, we're about 75% done with hanging our fiberglass, which is the pieces of the slide. We have poured about 1,000 yards of concrete, and we're about 90% done pouring concrete on the project. Last week, we set 6 of our 7 Cheetah Chase pumps. The pumps on this project are massive. They have a combined 1,125 horsepower. They can pump a combined 34,000 gallons per minute, and together they weigh 34,000 pounds. So these are some very large pumps. The Cheetah Chase project as a whole is coming along very nice. The plumbing portion of our project is progressing well. We're almost 90% complete with our underground piping, which is a huge milestone. We're a couple weeks away from our last piece of fiberglass going in the air, which is another large milestone. We have about 5 major contractors and probably 5 subcontractors that have been working on the project alongside our internal team, and everybody has to work very closely together and communicate with one another to make sure that we're all staying on track and to get the project done by opening day.